it, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody clap your hands like this, because this is a celebration and you are all invited in this wonderful union of love and devotion. But of course, ladies and gentlemen, we don't want to keep you waiting. And of course, we're all excited to see all of them for making this celebration really a successful one, all right? But of course, this time, we'd like to introduce to you the principal sponsors, to start with Mr. Alan Nazareno and engineer Elsa Nazareno. Please give a big round of applause to architect Rodolfo Duran and Mrs. Helen Concesa Duran and their daughter. Please give a big round of applause to Mr. Rodolfo Pilapil and engineer Susan Lagrimas Bernan. How about a big round of applause for engineer Romeo Dalocado, and Mrs. Maria Estrella Dalocado. Here they are. Come on. Hey.
You are my candy girl, and you got me wanting you. Honey.
This time, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Miguel Dumada and Mrs. Cynthia Dumada.
You are my candy girl, and you got me wanting you.
One, two, three, four.
This time we have, ladies and gentlemen, engineer Maria Teresa Vasquez and engineer JC Toledo.
They said it wasn't you, but I saw you be through your window.
And of course, last but not the least, we have Mrs. Christine De Rueda. And this time, ladies and gentlemen, what about a big, big cheer for the parents of the groom, Mr. Gerardo Cabarrubias and Mrs. Lucille Fernanda Cabarrubias. They're dancing. This time, ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome the parents of the bride. They are Mr. Nelson and Mrs. Mila Ibao. Now, at this time, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to you all the beautiful bridesmaids and handsome groomsmen, of course, together with their